Hello everyone, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to remove your Gmail account from different devices. So say you sold your phone or your iPad or your computer and you want to remove that, or you forgot to remove the Gmail account. So what you want to do is open up the Gmail app here on your phone, whether it's an iPhone or an Android, it really doesn't matter. Go ahead and open up the Gmail account. Make sure you're logged into the correct and appropriate Gmail account. And then you're going to see your little icon in the upper right-hand corner. It should have your profile picture or whatever it may be. Go ahead and tap into that there. That will open up and show you what Gmail account this is. You'll want to tap on the button that says Manage Your Google Account. Tap onto the Manage Your Google Account button and then scroll over to the tab that says Security. So there should be about five or six tabs there at the top. Go to Security and tap into the Security tab. Now, all you'll have to do is just scroll down to where you see your devices, and then you're going to see an option that says Manage All Devices. Tap on Manage All Devices, and then you're going to see a list of all the devices that this Gmail account is currently logged into. And let's say I want to log out of my Windows PC. All I'll have to do is just tap on that device or the arrow there, and then you can see that there is an option that says Sign Out. So go ahead and tap on Sign Out. It says Sign Out on that Windows device. Tap on the Sign Out button once more, and it will then sign out of that specific device. Just a quick thing here, you can see when you're on the view screen here where it says your devices, you'll see all your different devices here. Go to Manage All Devices, and it lets you know that you're signed into a certain amount of devices. So again, you just want to go into Manage, and that's where you can go. Tap on the arrow, and you'll see an option to sign out of that device, and you're good to go. And that's it. That is how you log out or sign out from your Gmail account from different devices. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.